Hello, I'm Mr. Hampson, and welcome to this year's virtual Christmas concert with Frome College. We hope you enjoy the hard work that our students have put into their performances this year, and that you take the time to donate to our chosen charity, which is Fair Frome. So without further ado, let the concert begin.
Stand there, and I stole I remember the few out the back of the car, left the front door wide open. Maybe it's a sign that we shouldn't be going. I didn't realize it'd be so hard. You and me, sitting on the trampoline. I think one time we fell asleep. Woke up, I felt like it had been weeks. Now it truly has been. Forgive yourself, it wasn't meant to be. But it's funny how life dealt this cheap to someone who could handle it so well. And while you sleep in the pouring rain, just know I'll be with you someday. And I'll have a good one till then, just like you told me. I wish we could have played that game sometime. I wish we talked more online. I'm glad you liked my picture. I stuck it up inside my locker. Becoming disconnected really puts into perspective how important every friend is who makes you want to live. And this time it's okay to cry. Black sweat and pasta with ketchup. When your sister ate the slug, it was the grossest thing ever. Collecting beetles in the garden together. You're welcome anytime in my dreams. Muddy hands and climbing trees. Sink tall while we brush our teeth. Striped shirts and hide and seek. It's all coming back to me. While you're sleeping, it's pouring rain. Just know I'll be with you someday. And I'll have a good one till then, just like you told me.
Thank you. Little tree, little silent Christmas tree, you are so little, you are more like a flower.
Who found you in the green forest, and were you very sorry to come away? See, I will comfort you, because you smell so sweetly.
I will kiss your cool bark and hug you safe and tight, just as your mother would. Only don't be afraid.
Look, the spangles that sleep all year in a dark box, dreaming of being taken out and allowed to shine. The balls, the chains, the red and gold, the fluffy threads.
Put up your little arms, and I'll give them all for you to hold. Every finger shall have its ring, and there won't be a single place dark or unhappy.
Then when you're quite dressed, you'll stand in the window for everyone to see, and how they'll stare. Oh, but you'll be very proud.
And my little sister and I will take hands, and looking up at our beautiful tree, we'll dance and sing, Noel, Noel.
I felt the earth beneath
yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. Thank you.
Late lies the wintry sun abed, a frosty, fiery, sleepy head. Blinks but an hour or two, and then a blood-red orange sets again. Before the stars have left the skies, at morning in the dark I rise, and shivering in my nakedness, by the cold candle, bathe and dress. Close by the jolly fire I sit, to warm my frozen bones a bit, or with a reindeer sled explore the colder countries round the door. When to go out, my nurse doth wrap me in my comforter and cap. The cold wind burns my face and blows its frosty pepper up my nose. Black are my steps on silver sod, thick blows my frosty breath abroad, and tree and house and hill and lake are frosted like a wedding cake.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple wants to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree.
Good evening, everybody. Thank you so much to everybody who has donated to Fair Through, a really important charity for our community that have supported our college families so much over the last 6 to 8 months. Please donate generously. Thank you so much to all of our students who've performed so beautifully. Thank you so much to our staff who have donated their time and their expertise to this event. Most particularly, thank you so much to Mr. Angelero, Mr. Waterhouse, and Mr. Hampson. Thank you for your time and your professionalism with this. Our Christmas reading of 2020 comes from a book that we all know well at Frome College. A Christmas Carol is a story of a mean-spirited and selfish old man, Ebenezer Scrooge, who hates Christmas. One cold Christmas Eve, Scrooge is unkind to the people who work for him, and then he refuses to give to charity, and then is rude to his nephew, who he invites him to spend Christmas with the family. When Scrooge gets home, he's visited by the ghost of his old business partner, Jacob Marley, and then by three ghosts. They are the ghosts of Christmas past, Christmas present, and of course, Christmas future. The ghost of Christmas past takes Scrooge on a journey through Christmases from his past, taking Scrooge to see himself as an unhappy child and a young man more in love with money than his fiancée. The ghost of Christmas present shows Scrooge his clerk, Bob Cratchit's family, as Bob Cratchit's house Scrooge sees Tiny Tim, a very, very ill child, but full of spirit. The ghost then takes him to see his nephew Fred's Christmas celebrations, which he was invited to, but rebuffed. And finally, the ghost of Christmas future terrifies Scrooge by showing him visions of his own death. And so now we're going to hear some words from the end of the Christmas Carol. "A Merry Christmas, Bob," said Scrooge with an earnestness that could not be mistaken as he clapped him on the back. A merrier Christmas, Bob, my good fellow, that I have given you for many a year. I'll raise your salary and endeavour to assist your struggling family, and we will discuss this very afternoon. Make up the fires and buy another skull cuttle before you dot another I, Bob Cratchit. Scrooge was better than his word. He did it all, and infinitely more, and to Tiny Tim he became a second father. He became a good as friend, as good a master, and as good as man, as the good old city knew, or any other good old city, or town, or borough in the good old world. Some people laughed to see the alteration in him, but he let them laugh, and little heeded them, for he was wise enough to know that nothing ever happened on this globe for good, at which some people did not have their fill of laughter at the outset. And knowing that such as these would be blind anyway, he thought that it was as well they should wrinkle up their eyes in grins as have the malady in less attractive forms. His own heart laughed, and that was quite enough for him. And so the message from the Christmas Carol is that we are all capable of being kinder and more thoughtful to each other. It is never too late to show care for others. It's never too late to be nice. And so this Christmas especially, where things might be difficult for some members of our community, think of them and always be kind to your family and friends. We at College wish you a very happy Christmas, a fantastic new year, and a lovely, lovely holiday. Thank you.
Santa Claus is coming.